What is going on, BCB fan? Brendan Cello, what's up? Ties View, Pipsqueak, the legend, Jody, Gary Lelliot,
what's TC up? TC Adkins 1, we owe you, or did you send that?
Matt Roper,
Chris,
what's up?
Did you send that?
Chris Phillips, Tiger Chris.
GTR, $5.
Tiger Claw, Chris Brewster, Nick Savvy.
I think I did.
Professor Brown.
Yeah, we sent that to you, Tom. Is he asking?
Well, no, I was sorry. I saw TC Adkins, so I was gonna say
Jake Babington, Colton.
Yeah, TC Adkins. We assumed that you were Thomas Adkins, so we just wanted to throw out. We thought. Yeah.
Mile High asked, "Can we turn up the microphone, please?"
Microphone check.
Do you want me to do it here? Is that better? Happy.
Then we just gotta probably move this.
Happy Tuesday.
Probably Marcus's fault when he ran the vacuum on.
Can you guys hear us okay?
Gary says the mic is fine. Must be Adam's fault.
Yeah.
I'm living off the high of the Bills game Saturday.
Jack Eichel came into B-Shell's shot, man.
That's awesome.
He's a big Sabres fan. All right. Let's do it. Full-size helmets. Check out the
stud.
That's not the one we want, is it?
Can't you read it?
Why?
So you see his ump. Or that.
Do you want it like that? Like the 4-4?
Yeah. It's not even red, it's maroon!
That's pretty Trumpish.
It's not Trumpish at all. It's got Forrest Gump running. You see him running? Look at him running.
Yeah. No, it's turned backwards.
Yeah.
Was 44 his number?
Marcus is the only one that moves the mic. Sorry, fam. Yep. Oh. This guy.
Adam, it's probably better if you just take the night off, man.
Yeah, Adam. Maybe that's better. Don't worry, dude. Go ahead. You just chill at home.
All right. Here we go, guys.
Full size helmet.
Which Adam, can you not aggravate the talent, please?
Thank you, sir.
Alright, let's do it.
Do you got a Kniffy on the table?
I got one here.
Dude, we got like 700 of these, and I can never find it when.
I know, wherever
you It's the worst.
Dear man, what's up, dude? All right, number one, full size helmet number one. Here we go. Good luck, everybody.
You like that? You like that, Brewster? Like that?
Oh, that was a good one. Nice. You had the right emphasis on the syllable. Okay.
What team we got?
That's a Ravens.
All right, Ravens. Who is it, Hoover?
I'm going to say it's Lamar.
Lamar?
That's good. I'm going to go...
JK.
I was going to go JK.
We'll duel JK. It is... Neither of us. None of us are correct.
Hollywood.
Mark Ingram.
Oh.
Sick helmet, though.
That the red eye on the Raven.
You got the flat black.
Oh,
good. AFC North, Robert.
Congratulations, Robert.
Not the team you were looking for, but.
Did you see that trade proposal that Matt Duff put in?
You let out a stinky, huh, girl?
Oh,
man. It smells like hot dogs in here.
Did you see that trade proposal that Duff put in the Discord for the Colts to get Watson?
I saw bits and pieces of it.
I love and hate it at the same time. It was Eason.
Which you fine with?
Yeah, well, yeah, absolutely. Eason, Taylor, Julian Blackman, and a 2021 first round pick.
Nah, that's too much. I think that's too much, but.
But is it?
You're.
To get Watson? I think that
you can get a running back anywhere, right?
Well, yeah, especially if they can re-sign Marlon Mack for cheap because he blew out his Achilles.
Plus, you got
Naheem Hines.
You got Hines there. You can
Jordan Wilkins is still there.
They have the ability to draft all pros.
So the running back, I'm not worried about. Getting decent, obviously you're getting.
Oopsies.
Jacob Eason, it doesn't matter if you get Watson.
This is going in and out.
My issue helmet
number two.
And I'm even okay giving up the first round pick. I don't necessarily want to give up Black. So it's either for me it would either be like Blackman or the first round pick.
Alright, good luck. Nada, Alex. You too?
That's South Park FC. And they're like,
oh man.
That's a good one.
Yeah. Holy cow. For the Chargers.
Colton.
I mean, there it is. It's just right there. Justin Herbert. I can't.
Can't even slow roll.
Yeah, no. On that. Woo! Look at that. On the flat black.
That looks great, man.
Cue the woo! Holy cow. Wow, Colton. Yep.
That's the only.
It's funky where the lightning bolt sits there.
I think it's probably on both sides.
That's where the deckle.
Yeah. Just the way that the.
Yeah. It's okay.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
Out of the University of Oregon. Oregon. From here to Oregon. That's what Ghostface Killer said.
Oregon.
Ghostface Killer says, from here to Oregon.
You got Colton Nelson on that one.
Not Oregon.
It was the Oregon Trail. When I was growing up. I'm just letting you know.
Wow.
That's what we played.
Heads up, guys. We have Obsidian Football. We're only going to have two cases tomorrow on release day, but they're going to be loaded on the site at 7 p.m. Eastern time tonight. The rest, we're going to have a break day on Sunday.
He does have an awesome auto. I agree.
He does, man. It's clean, dude.
Get the F out of here.
Yes, sir, Gary. I think the Jags are like $60 in the full case, man. I think that's right around the same price as all the breakers with half case pricing.
Number three.
Yes, sir, we're down.
Cowboys.
All right, I'm going to say Amari Cooper.
Amari Cooper, Cowboys.
Well, I can let's see right here. I was wrong.
Okay.
I think these are all going to
be. Not Amari Cooper.
He's a Hall of Famer.
CD.
Emmett.
He's a Hall of Famer. I lose. Right.
Cliff Harris.
Or Cliff Harris.
Charles. Cliff Harris is a Hall of Famer.
Hall of Fame?
I guess he is.
2020.
Okay. What?
He must have gotten in by the Veterans Committee. Cliff Harris?
I must be thinking of somebody else, man.
No. It's Cliff Harris.
No, I must be doing somebody else, dude. I must not have the same Cliff Harris. Cliff Harris played recently.
It's fans only, Max.
Oh, this dude's old AF. He's 72 years old.
Bless you, Tinsley.
Going to the NFC East, Jay Hall. Congratulations,
Jay. There you go, Jay. You were all in these breaks, man.
Yeah, that's the prism. Two boxes here. Two boxes here.
Alright, you're gonna random those. We can put two more helmets in the site, guys. Those were fun, man.
Here we go. Five and a three is eight. Eight times. Let's turn on the TV. TV. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight times. Eight times randomizer, the Jaguars on the bottom. Duh. Broncos on top. Not really. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight times. Eight times a randomizer. Jake Babington on the bottom, but not in my heart. My Gio on top.
All right, three more specialty helmets. We're going to hit the site.
See everyone's. Couple minutes of trade. Not 24. How about two?
What team did Maggio end up with?
He has the Broncos and the Cardinals.
What break is this?
The Prism 2 box. Probably not what he was looking for. Jake Ford, one spot at the Dolphins. Lyndon Hall, one spot at the Packers.
Nobody cares about the Packers except for you.
Dakota Finley got the Bears. I care about the Packers, you're right. Why am I not seeing the Bengals? Who got the Bengals? Oh, Grimy? Grimy with the Grimy. Bengals. I just think of the Simpsons episode with Grimy.
Evangelista with the Lions and the Chargers.
Not bad. Not DeAndre bad.
Swift. Some of is the guy that plays for the Chargers? Quarterback?
Tyrod Taylor?
Oh, yeah, Tyrod. Yeah.
Tyrod, sorry.
Yeah. That's exactly. Ryan Leaf. No, he didn't play for the Chargers.
I don't think so. Yeah.
John Collins says the Colts are available. Ooh.
Boo this man.
Will White. Will White is willing to trade the Browns now. Will White. Will White will trade. Will Wheaton.
For some cool whip.
Cool whip. Cool whip. Say cool. Cool. Whip. Whip. Say cool whip. Cool whip. Cool whip. Cool whip.
All right, three spots left in Immaculate Football. Those three teams are the Bengals, Broncos, and Jaguars.
The Jaguars. Good luck, fam.
Darnell Mooney in a Ferris Uni. An Obsidian.
Woo!
Man, he had a nice little game, huh?
What if with Lynn Bowden Jr., they don't feel like airbrushing him anymore? So they just put him like in his Kentucky uniform? But now he's on a Dolphins card. I'd be so mad.
Saints for Browns confirmed. Browns, here we go. Saints. Browns. Chris,
Del wants to know, did we open it up yet?
We didn't, Delwyn. We wanted to wait for you, man. Maybe we get a little break in the action tonight?
We gotta do chili.
Do we have any NBA predictions tonight, fam?
It's opening night tonight?
Mm-hmm.
We think we have some NBA,
Do you do, you'd like, the fantasy NBA? Are you gonna do any?
Check your FanDuel, you might have gotten a free entry.
For tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I will
check that. I will check that. Shortly. Quill.
Are Kyrie and Durant playing tonight?
Yes, I believe so.
I looked at the injury report just to see, and nobody was on it for Brooklyn, so.
Kenny Galladay. Jalen Johnson. Starting out all right. 125 out of 199er. Lynn Bowden Jr.
As a Packers fan, how do you feel about Jalen Johnson?
He's one of the best corners in the league. Young corners in the league. Greg the Leg. He's not on the team that he's there for. 171 out of 249er.
What's up, Jason? They'll go tonight. They feel big dog. The night is young, man. I'm confident they'll feel, dude.
Cordell Patterson and Khalil Mack made the Pro Bowl. How do you feel about that? Melvin Gordon.
Who? You see Cordell Patterson?
Yeah.
As a returner?
Yeah.
Forrest Buckner got absolutely robbed. I mean, it doesn't really matter since it's old.
I feel like we don't see the fireworks cards that much for Prism. Am I wrong?
Hey, one of the blocks.
Okay. So, I mean... Lockdown, Khalil Mack. Ricky Williams. Ricky. Larry Fitzgerald. T. Higgins, emergent rookie. Max Crosby, 37 out of 149er. Van Jefferson. Nate Stanley.
Good boy.
My arch nemesis. Jamal Adams
plays
for a different team.
The only
thing
that would make you more happy is if he got drafted by the Packers.
Nate Stanley?
Yep.
Yeah, I don't know if it would make me happy, but... Keyshawn Vaughn, rookie silver. That's dope. Really, really off-center. Definitely not grading that one. Lev Bell. 32 out of 199er. DeAndre Swift. Cannot catch. Great play from fantasy football. Again this weekend. Again. Second time playing it.
Second time?
Yeah. I think I like this card, Hoover.
You played him about 14 times, I think.
Maybe 10. Maybe close to 10 times this year.
The only times you didn't play him were when he was injured.
He was off and injured. Cooper Kupp. Brian Edwards for the Raiders. That Cooper Kupp was 123. Julian Blackman. Hoovy's guy. XVIS. If they fill, they'll break tonight, man. I don't know if that helps. Bo says, I hate the Lakers.
She put something in the wrong sack.
No, I just don't think the only one that will.
Jeremy Chin.
Sleep, good rookie.
Who did I not sleep? Who?
Bryce Love?
That's his rookie picture. Zach Vaughn. Michael Warren the second.
He just came over and grabbed his sleeves.
T.Y. Hilton should not be sleeved off. Jerk
yeah,
face.
Stop playing him.
69. Ayo! Out of 99. Yeah.
And you put Nate Stanley.
Yeah, he's a quarterback. It's a quarterback.
Fair enough.
That's my quarterback, yo.
Just wondering who you put in the sleeve stack that... It's worse than
Josh Kelly.
For
let you know that I would not play the main Stanley.
Would you put Donovan?
I'll take him out of the sleeve stack. I'll probably take him out of the sleeve. Oh,
this one I know Chris puts in the sleeve stack.
Cam Akers.
No.
Jermichael
Hasty.
How about Donovan Peoples-Jones?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Sure.
All right. Matty Ice.
The only reason I noticed 73 out of 149. The only reason I noticed that one is because it's on top. Otherwise, I just look at the teams and sort.
LaMichael Perine. Another silver. Joe Willie Namath. Leonard Fournette on the hyper. 104 out of 175er. KJ Hamler and Henry Ruggs the third. Darvis. Tre'Davious White. He's a good corner. 43 out of 199er.
He's in the discussion.
Yeah, we can do that, Steve. Adam, that's the value mixer, man. It's a value mixer.
Rondé Barber. Silver coming up.
Adam, Steve Seiler on the value mixer.
Keelan Cole. Ah, see, these look dope, man. Red Wave Cardinal. Well, Kenyon Drake, but
apparently
still.
I have to look at the site.
61 of 49. You should look at the site first and then make a decision. Woo! Alvin Kamara, Barry Sanders, Aaron Donald. Keith Brooking is probably bleeding on this picture.
Been hanging out, Chris.
No. Wait, on the bridge of his nose, not his nostrils.
Sorry.
80 of 125.
You keep saying, I keep forgetting. You make
no, I get it. I see how I can be confusing about him.
Michael Pittman Jr. Please make it more obvious.
Missed another one.
That's you missing it too. You're part of it.
Actually, he just took that stack.
It was
Damn it. I guess I hold Bucks rookies to a higher standard, I guess.
I guess so.
But I also, once they're in the stack, I don't really, for the most part, look at them. I look at the team names and then.
Blake Jarwin. What do you want to do with Blake Jarwin? 25 out of 25 camo. Bookend.
Ask the man.
I'm just. You want to know what? Everybody's getting sleeved now, Hootie. Get ready to
sleeve. Yeah, this works. I can just fix the mistakes. Like the
jeez. Gosh. Marshawn Lattimore.
Yeah,
14.
Just fixed that Cowboys card. That was in the AFC stat.
I messed up too.
Nobody's perfect.
Yeah, wow. We know I'm a perfect man. Champ Bailey. Ooh, well, that's fun, huh? Right? Lawyer Malloy? Purple Power? Purple Checkers? Whatever you want to call it, right? Who?
Don't give us
2 of 15. Cam Akers. Michael Pittman Jr. Mitch, woo!
Why was the collar you stuck in the sleeve in the top load stack?
Was he in the sleeve?
No. I said, why wasn't he in the sleeve?
I remember seeing it. I was like, no. 60 out of 249. Barry Sanders, Russ Blaylock, Blacklock, Ross Blacklock, Clavon, Chazon, Blacklock. Greg the Leg, Blaylock, Russ, Jordan Brooks, Silver, Darrington Evans, that looks good, on the blue wave,
Cardinals used to be in the AFC, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think so. I really think they were.
When? I don't think they were.
90s?
No, absolutely not.
I don't think so.
2 of 199.
That's where my confusion came in.
The Nooch!
I'm going to look it up. I'm pretty sure they were.
Nope. Like, Seahawks were.
Seahawks were, yeah.
Seahawks were in the AFC. Cardinals weren't.
Maybe you have them confused.
Dwayne Haskins, huh? How about
National
how about,
League, which is where I, my confusion came.
Dwayne Haskins hanging out at strip clubs without a mask again.
This guy.
I'm so mad at him, man.
65 of 175.
I'm cleaning out and rip the fat heads off the wall.
Yeah, how about you just put a mask on, Dwayne? I get it. You need to go to the strip club. I get it, man. Put a mask on.
I was going to make a comment.
Yeah?
Stop.
Yeah. Easy. Easy.
It's not BCB after dark.
It's not even close. David Montgomery.
Your protection, Dwayne.
Yeah. That's all he's trying to say.
That's way better than I was in. Yes.
Xavier McKinney. Joe Burrow.
Burrow, I'm so mad at him, man. He had a good chance. Like, played decent, got hot for a while there in the game.
Dude, that Burrow.
Slow start.
It's super duper clean. Who's got the bank? That Burrow's super duper clean, grimy.
Mark Duper?
Super duper. Yeah, it's really clean. I would. See what happens, Hoover? You get me wild up, then I almost say things. Christian McCaffrey fireworks. Zach Ertz. 145 out of 149er. And CeeDee Lamb. Anthony Gordon. Hershey, what's up, dude?
Hirsch took Ezra
Hirsch is the reason they won last night.
He took Ezra, his son, to the Monday night game last night.
Awesome.
To see the Bengals win the series.
Awesome.
Hold on. Did Jeremy Chen...
Javi, what's up, dude? I didn't see you in here.
Did
either,
Jeremy man. Chen pull a Andrew Luck?
And retire too early?
No, he literally has his last name on there. That's where he did.
Let me see.
Jeremy and Chen.
Oh, no. Andrew Luck, you Stanford grad, you, huh?
Didn't know what he did?
Yeah, we had the sticker and just put the last name on there. Any other?
Do it like that. What's up, AB? I heart you, man.
Oh, look, we got Blake Jarwin in the chat. After.
We pulled the Blake Jarwin?
Pulled the Blake Jarwin camo.
See? Blake Jarwin, what's good, man? Show up in the chat on the bookend. Love it. All right. Bowman draft divisions.
All right, 2 spots left in helmet number 6, 4 spots left in helmet number 5, and 5 spots left in helmet number 4, 3 spots left in Immaculate Football. And I will tweet that out right now if you're a retweet warrior.
Oh, yeah, it's Chris is here, of course. 8. 6 and a 2 this time. We did 8 with a 5 and a 3, and now we do it with a 6 and a 2. 8 times. Turn the TV on, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and 8. NL West down to the AL Central. What's the division everybody wants in this right now? The AL Central, right?
Torkelson.
Torkelson's in the Central, right? AL Central, he's a Tiger.
No, I have.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8 times. Alex Roa, it's an Alex Roa sandwich. Alex Roa. Every time. You have to do the whole song. If you don't do the whole song, it'll be stuck in your head. It's going to be stuck in the head all night, but...
So have you guys tried that new feature yet on Google where you can hum the song and it tells you what it is?
No, that sounds pretty sweet. Awesome.
Yeah. I hum Whitney as I put Ben to sleep every night. I was like, I want to see how accurate my humming is. I'll show you here.
So, I know mine's off. Alex Rolla says that's the best kind of sandwich.
Bengals, Broncos.
Oh, let me give you a minute to trade. Who said Boo Baseball? I didn't say Boo Baseball. I'm stoked. I used to be the guy on the other end that would say Boo Baseball. It's so catchy, Alex. I don't ever say Boo Baseball. My high moto, don't boo it.
Let's watch this real quick, so.
No timing out. We don't need a time. Oh, did someone? Roper, would? What are you doing? He can say Boo Baseball. Maybe he's not a baseball fan. It's okay.
Roper, don't make. Actually, take Roper's wrench, man.
Roper,
just for a quick second. Make an example of him. Also using the burner account, father's burner account. His name's Dustin or Dylan, I think, starts with a D.
There's Matt Roper.
You don't take his rank. Well, just don't do it. But next time, Roper, that is your real name, which is not Matt Roper.
Diluted. We sure do ship to Canada, man. No extra charge. We ship internationally for sure. Certainly, my friend.
Reminder, guys, at 7 o'clock, so we got an hour and a half, we will have Obsidian Football on the site.
Oh, that was a good one, man.
Does this help at all, or should you do one back at a time and let us catch up?
Yeah, if you want. It's up to you.
Yeah, just do that.
Okay. Here we go. All right. Spencer Torkelson, Bowman first refractor. Cue the woo! First pack, man. Wow. Chrome refractor. There it is. That's not a bad one. There you go, Alex. Gary wants to know if Adam had the day off.
It's Tuesday. But he's doing some stuff on the back end.
Boom first. Isaiah Green, Gage Workman, Bowman first. Is that you playing footsie with me, Hoover?
Yeah.
Or your dog? Oh. Is your dog sitting on? It's neither. The dog's sitting on my foot. Kavako for the Twins. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before? Refractor. Michael Bush, refractor. Jeff Criswell.
Smith. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
Smith. It's... It wasn't Smith. Hoovy Bobby Witt Jr. Flawless NBA. Duff says, so flawless NBA.
Personal box.
Jaren Duran, refractor. Garrett Mitchell, refractor.
Have you guys seen any of it open first. Yet? Is it everything you could hope for and more?
Do you know the difference? The difference between like a Tatis chrome versus a Tatis paper.
is a big difference in cost, right? Price value, right?
Mm-hmm. Usually about 2 to 3 times.
Now, how much is the difference between a chrome and a chrome refractor?
Another two to three times.
Okay.
Ish.
Okay. Just curious. Logan Hoffman, Slade.
I mean, it also depends on, you know.
Refractors.
Well, the.
Austin Wells.
First Bowman, things like that.
Sure, sure.
If it's the sought-after rookie card, if it's...
Cantillo. Glimpses of Greatness, Spencer Torkelson. Gary, are you all right? You're in the hospital. I hope you're all right, dude. Don't you have anything happening to you, Gary Lelliott? Alaric, Matthew Dyer, Bobby Witt Jr. We'll put that down there, too. Gracie, Nolan Gorman. And that's Sky Blue, Helioit Ramos. That's Sky Blue, we'll put that down there. Zach Veen and Drew Romo. I'm going to start banning Tuesdays with these YouTube thumbnails. JB, how could I thought you would like them.
Rude.
Hoover was all about it. Will Klein, Logan Allen.
JB loves it. Just ask him what he says to get into his bar.
Uh-oh.
He's got a speakeasy that he gives to that they send out, weekly passwords.
Xavier Edwards. That's kind of cool, right?
It is cool.
What did they say to get... What was the code word last time?
I can't tell the code word. No, I haven't shown. I'll show you the pictures.
Javi says, Marcus playing with the tip of the tree got me to jump in. See?
Just the tip, though.
Just the tip. Let's not get crazy out there.
Just for a second.
And it was a quick second. I was just curious.
Or ouch, you're on my hair.
Quinn Priester went to Cary Grove. Woo!
I'm disappointed that nobody has said anything about what.
Yeah, come. You, was. Yeah, no. Hey. No tips in there.
No,
but I'm very disappointed.
Just the tips.
Yeah. Riley Green can get sleeved up, too. Scott Macros is just the tips. Ooh. AJ Vukovic, 94 at 250.
He's related to Nikola.
Vukovic? That makes sense. Luke Little, Bowman first. Refractor. Nope, you go.
Is it really? It's not really the last thing you...
It's spelled different.
Okay. Yeah. It's not really the last thing you hear too often in baseball.
Trent Palmer has got a unique haircut. Oh, man. That's a solid mullet. Casey Schmidt. Nick Gonzalez.
Backwards
from Brennan Davis, 252 out of 499er for the Cubbies.
Is that the Metro Bar I used to go to in Indy all the time?
Jacket.
JP. That was my spot, man. Metro in Indianapolis.
Jackson Miller, catcher,
never
Reds, first.
I know what it is.
Gage Workman.
Were you over there for the drag reviews?
No.
Logan Hoffman. Ooh, Bryce Bonin.
One guy did
first,
punchy.
Finally an auto.
And then we had to explain.
316 out of 499er Bowman first for the Reds.
I'm here so women don't hit on me. Is that
what do we,
it was?
Do we know that guy, Hoovy? Franchise Ed Hauer.
Bryce Bonin.
They had pool, they had darts, they had karaoke, man. It was like my...
Last week's password was, I'm the reason Rudolph's thing turns red. What the heck? That's fantastic. Oswald Peraza. Peter Crew Armstrong. Sam Weatherly looks like a big dude, man. That's a big lefty. Ooh, we got a gold coming. Out of 50, Mike
Battaglia. 8 of 50 for the Rockies. And then, ooh, we got a hitter.
Not the Rocky you're looking for.
Casey Martin. Bowman first for the Phillies. Third round. 87th pick overall. Only two teams left in Immaculate. Last pack. Here we go. Hunter Bishop. Austin Kendrick. Huh? Huh?
There it is, Austin Kendrick. Or Austin Hendrick. It's a stud.
Max Meyer. Ooh! Ooh! Christian Chamberlain. What? How about this one? Not probably not the one we wanted signed by him, but Zach Veen. 4 of 99. That's a good one.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
Cue the woo! Zach Veen for the Rockies. First rounder. Not bad. You hit the super of him the other day?
Yeah.
I thought so. Yeah, I thought that's what I saw.
Was it,
Maggio.
Was it that same parallel too?
I thought it was. Was it? It was that parallel, right, Maggio? All right, fam. Moving right along. All right, we got Brittany's name on there for Steve. Awesome. Value super number one. Cause
you're moving too fast.
No, I'm not. We're right on where we need to be.
Ox. Except we need to mark hits.
Okay. No problem. Let's do it. Ready.
All the NL divisions.
Done. You want a double X?
Sure.
I thought they were like really drunk. You know how you get the 2X in cartoons? Oops, not the AL, right? You said all the NL teams.
NL.
Yeah. I just wanted to include one AL team because I thought it'd be fun. See? We're there. Bam. I got you, Hoovy.
I did.
Courtney McVay! Hi.
This will need a real keen eye when it comes to. What up, girl?
I was gonna say your wife is in here.
Kinsley's sad that the family's not here tonight.
What's up, Maddock? Alexis says hi, Maddie. She's back in Illinois, but she said she missed you. She called me today, and she says she can't wait to come back and see Maddock.
Can everybody in the chat please do me a favor and just say hi to Maddock real quick? It'd be awesome.
Hi, Maddie.
Hi, Oliver.
Hi, Hooliver.
It's the best.
All right, let's do it. A 4 and a 2. That's 6. 6 times. You got the whole chat saying hi, Maddock. He loves it. This kid loves it right now. Awesome. Turn the TV on real quick. Six times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times, 6 times. Panthers on the bottom. To the Patriots.
I wanted to get that for Tinsley.
Oh my gosh, it's the best.
Hoover said he didn't know how she would handle a.
Oh, she might not go in it. Oh,
what?
That stinks.
The helmet.
But she's not. If she's not used to it.
Body helmet bed for Tinsley.
That sucks.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, because it would be awesome if she would love it.
Yeah, I don't know.
She wouldn't. You don't crate her ever?
No.
No. She would be. She might like it, but it would probably be weird for her.
All right. Immaculate filled up, fam.
All
2 minutes. He said hi to Adam, too. Adam's not here, Court, but we'll let him know he said hi.
Adam's working on the back end, baby.
Remotely.
So get mad at me if he's not working tonight.
Oh. He's working on the back end.
He's doing that spreadsheet. I already have done that.
I saw something for it. It's on there.
I was going to say, I saw it up there. Everything's up. The high end up and everything.
Done.
Thank you, Adam.
All right, guys. 2 spots left in helmet 5 and helmet 6. 4 spots left in helmet 4. Down to 11 spots in the high-end football mixer.
It's a speakeasy. It's a Sinners and Saints theme bar.
21 spots left in basketball for NBA tip-off. And 6 spots left in the quarter case.
A couple of those next time he goes.
None. I love that.
Yep, the Chrome mixer's coming up next.
Here's mine. My setup that I got last year. Family's white elephant gift exchange set of coasters.
Awesome. I love it.
You gonna open that mosaic?
Yep.
Any other Jags fans in here tonight?
Gary, it's a lonely world being a Jags fan, man.
Last year, it was all over the Jags. At least in breaks.
Absolutely.
What is Steve got to do? Is it Brittany?
Yeah, she has the Jags at 5.
Yep. Is that your daughter, Steve? I'm guessing daughter.
His wife.
Steve scoring a Bengals spot, man.
That's his wife, not his
wife. Daughter. Okay.
Crazy.
Just checking my obsidian competition.
You're Derek Brown, 49 out of 99. Love it, Gary. Yeah. Randall Cunningham. Lightspeed Lamont. What did you say? Obviously,
he didn't
throw
any interceptions.
That's not going to be a well thrown ball.
So you're saying he's not stepping into his throw?
Yeter Gross Matos. 4 out of 10, super shorty for the
he's
Panthers.
He's grabbing his junk.
And then Dangerous. Oh, dude, are you still in here? Did Matty hear that? Dangerous. And then Isaiah Hodgins. Isaiah Hodgins. Beads.
He can play. I
don't remember. Isaiah Hodgins?
Jets?
Bill, it's on the back of the card, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Bills? Isaiah Hodgins is a Bill.
Oh, Bill, I think you're right.
Yeah, he's a Bill. Quick sip of coffee.
Mm-hmm. Jacked up on Mountain Dew.
Jacked up on Mountain Dew.
Bills. Thanks, Dave. Of course, Steve doesn't get it, and then the Bills hit. Daniel Costa Moreno Jr. Matt Wilson, too. Leonard Fournette, 299. And then Nate Stanley.
There he is.
For the Redskins, no. The Steelers, no.
Saints?
No.
Nope.
The Vikings, there it is.
Oh, Vikings.
50 out of 100. That's an inside joke, guys. That is not super funny.
Kind of, though.
The music was playing. I wonder if Adam's trying to listen to music. Adam was trying to listen to music. Adam, you can't listen to music while we're listening to music. Maybe he wasn't. Maybe somebody else was trying to listen to our music account.
Courtney, did she do that?
We're going to get points. Well, we got two autos. Oh, I guess you're supposed to get two autos.
All right. Is it three autos or is it three hits?
It's three, no, it's four hits. Three autos, one hit. Javon Link.
Adam, I'm busy opening cards, man. I couldn't have turned it off.
50.
I did it with my mind.
Except we logged into another device. Oh, you might have to watch our... Adam, you might have to watch a live stream because it's YouTube. I'm not signing in your personal account. What's up, get him? There's one song on our playlist, guys, that blocks our video in Iran. Where are all the places? Do you know?
Saudi Arabia?
No, it was Iran, North Korea.
Yeah. Like two other countries. Like
Bolivia or something like that.
Cuba? Was Cuba? I think Cuba, maybe Cuba? Yeah. Yeah.
Syria.
Glenn Bowden Jr. Inked up, 1 out of 25, super shorty, three-colored chunk, dressed for success, but not that uniform, man. Going to the Raiders. J.J. Watt on the Great American Heroes.
My brother sent me a screenshot of a tweet that said, or DeForest Buckner said something about, I was never the popular kid in the school either.
Real quick, can I just, well, 22 out of 99, Christian McCaffrey jersey number.
Well, somebody responded back to that and said, come back to the Niners. You're never going to win a championship playing for money instead of, you know, if you don't have the talent around you. Somebody was like, you realize the Colts are 10-4 and the 49ers are 5-9.
Oh, my goodness. Idiots. 69 out of 109.
Hey-oh!
Jalen Hurts. J.K. Dobbins, 16 out of 35. Super shorty. Justin Herbert on the rookie rush. Myles Garrett at 99. Grady Jarrett out of 25. Great American hero. Probably an unsung hero because I have no idea who that is.
Grady Jarrett?
Mm-hmm.
Defensive lineman for the
Falcons. Yeah, I don't know who that is. 31 out of 99. Jordan Brooks for the
In 2016, as part of a group of Falcons players and coaches who took tours of U.S. military bases in Hawaii and Guam.
So they went to the tropical
And Zach Moss for the Bills at a 199. A little cross training. 47 at 49, DJ Moore.
And that'll do it for my boxes.
Oh, and this is a Sonic.
Flexard. Flexard ish.
Sorry to all of our Iranian, Syrian, North Korean.
This is the end of the road for you guys.
Yep, if you're in North Korea, my bad. Yeah, DJ, we'll put some more up. Bowman draft. Not today, though, I don't think. But
the night is young. Yeah, we'll put one up for tomorrow. So when we get out of here, guys, we'll load up some more breaks.
KJ Hamler. Lamar. Tom Brady. CD.
Jerry.
Devontae Adams, best receiver in the league. Daniel Constantine Marino Jr.
Such a Packers homer.
Such a homer. Kyler, I love that card, man. Kyler looks awesome on that pink parallel. Dalvin Cook and Darrington Evans. Okay. So if you're going to draft your all-time defense, who's your number one pick? Because here's mine. Number one pick, best defensive player in the game ever. In my opinion, Tony Gonzalez.
Tony Gonzalez, really? I thought you'd
play golf. Joe Montana was a quarterback, crazy idiot.
Joe Montana. Leighton Vander Esch, Jeff.
Up again,
Saturday. No, LT was the first pick. Or the first card on top. Ah. LT was, so.
I didn't know if somebody like brought it back up. Or was
no, I'm in. Aaron Rodgers. Keyshawn Vaughn. Is that a photo variation of Dan? Excuse me, those were wrong. But that looks like a photo variation.
Yeah.
Am I wrong? Warren Sapp, Peyton, Edgren, Reggie, Flea Flicker Colts, Cam Akers, Tannehill, Adrianson Peterson from the bench. I really like Josh Rosen. Jeff Okuda.
That's some Josh Rosen cards.
Adrianson Peterson, A.A. Ron.
We already got football that we throw all the time over here.
Skips out, yeah, it's a little skipped off the street, but it's both of our faults. We both missed. Green, but. Herbert, but. Silver coming. Jordy. Ryan Tannehill. Number four quarterback in the league. He jumped up. Justin Jefferson, best rookie wide receiver so far. Christian McCaffrey. Randy Moss is not better than Jerry Rice.
Based on his game, you're putting him ahead of Josh Allen? Even though Josh Allen...
I'm going to move Russ. Russ is coming down.
Russ is coming back.
Russ is coming back. Yeah. Love Russ. Not mad at you, Russ. I just... Current. T. Higgins.
So if you're drafting a team, you're going to have Tannehill as your quarterback.
Say that again.
If you're drafting a team, you draft Tannehill as your quarterback over Russ?
No. Clyde Edwards.
I was having Tannehill over and I love him, but he doesn't have the
Seahawks back in the AFC.
Oh, can I do that? But he doesn't have Derrick Henry to open up
Look at it's a game used Rosenball.
Hey. Amari Cooper. Silver. Listen, I'm a big believer. If I was drafting a quarterback right now to start a team, I have to know who my coach is first. That's going to determine who I take.
What? So between those two, like, how would your coach change?
Between Tannehill. So it seems to me like Russ can play with.
Russ has only had Pete Carroll, right? I'm not even a Pete Carroll fan. I don't like Pete Carroll.
But Russ has done well in that system, and Russ seems to do well, just does well, right? Where Tannehill, he definitely wasn't in the right system for himself in Miami.
Yeah, well, Tannehill is not a, like, he had the same thing as Mariota. Like, he had so many different head coaches and offensive coordinators.
Yeah. Silver coming. Who's he going to beat? A rookie. Brandon Ayuk. Not a bad silver.
I mean, solid.
James Morgan.
Ayuk has been a stud recently.
Stud!
Mm-hmm. Now, I think, so, old Beat Hard's playing this week. Nick Mullins is out.
All right, five times the randomizer. On the TV right quick. Go five times. Here we go. What just happened?
What'd you do?
It's okay. Got it right here. There we go. One, two, three, a four, five times. Five times a randomizer. Points go to the Colts.
Woo! All right, so if
pony down, pony left.
You can have whatever coach you want, whatever system you want, whatever. Name your coach. That's, and then you're gonna take a quarterback that you have for the next 8 years. So that factors in age and all that as well. Who do you take?
So are they their current age or their?
Their current age. Right now in the NFL, I mean, you can take somebody in the draft. Who will come out next year.
How fun would this be? What if you took Sean Payton and Patrick Mahomes?
That could be dirty, man. I think... I
mean, it's got to be Mahomes, right?
Mm-hmm.
For me, the next 8 years?
Not for Marcus.
Yeah, for 8 years?
Jordan Love.
No, I'm
just saying Jordan Love and Mike Holmgren.
Get out of here.
Come on now. It's got to be Mahomes. I don't think
with McCarthy as his offensive coordinator.
I need McCarthy. I want John Gruden as my quarterback's coach.
Brett Favre as a special advisor.
Yo,
and
Adam just said the stream crapped out at the end of the last break.
Any public?
Are we forward back or no? Can you guys hear us? See us?
We must be back. Maggio wants Shanahan and Herbert.
What'd you leave off on, Steve? Do we have any hot cards? Do you see the Brandon Ayuk silver?
Yeah, the Brandon Ayuk silver. And the points went to the Colts.
Points went to the Colts. And Casey Coates. Thanks, John.
There was not an auto in the cello packs, Steve.
Check our stream stuff real quick, see those. Stream health looks good now.
Looks like we kept some of you guys. Looks like if 31 people were still able to see. Able to see it.
It's worse.
YouTube is not receiving enough video. As such, viewers will. We see buffering. Oh, looks like they're working.
Buffering.
It says YouTube's been choppy all night. All right, sorry. Yeah, I won't check it again, Bill. And I refreshed something, so probably not a good idea. All right.
Hold on.
What tray do we got on that?
Seven.
And keep us posted, fam. Thank you guys for letting us know. All right. Baseball coming up next. Chrome Baseball Mixer. What's up, Bo? All right, guys. 50 minutes until two cases of Obsidian drop on BuckCityBreaks.com. We're going to do this Chrome Baseball Mixer. We're going to Immaculate. It looks like the helmets are starting to trickle off. We got six spots left in Prism Football. If it sells out organically, it'll go tonight. If it has to evolve, we'll probably do it tomorrow. All right. Good luck, fam. Gary with the poor man's cricket coming up here. Hey, have a Merry Christmas, Steve. Tell Brittany thanks for hanging out tonight, too. Six times the randomizer. Five and a one. How was Marcus talking to his daughter or Cindy? Not to your wife, Steve. All right, six times the randomizer. Yeah, Ty, Immaculate's going to be next, big dog. One, two, three, four. Five, and one more time, six. Indians at the top, Twins at the bottom. It's an AL Central sandwich. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Brewster at the top, Robert at the bottom. Check that last letter of your name. There you go. All right, guys. 2 minutes on the trade clock.
mountain mixer. Let's do it. What's a spam? Yup. No, I just turn them a certain way. Easier to open. Oh, there's a green. Must be out of five. At the very end, we'll random. By the way, there's like a bunch of like butterflies and bugs and whatnot in this. All those will get random at the end. Same with people like that may not be on teams, or people that may be tattoo artists. I don't know. For example, this guy, Hugo Juice. He's a barber though. Hugo's a barber. That one I knew. Mookie. Thorn bug, bugging out. Right, Daryl Strawberry. Whoop, another bug. This is the bumblebee. Everybody loves the bumblebee. This is just a refractor. Eloy Jimenez. Jack Flaherty. Longoria.
So this is not one to turn around the sword, huh?
No, probably not. The Hippo. Ichiro. Will Smith. Green. So 47 out of 99 out of 5. Tatis Jr.
Are we pulling the autos out here yet?
I don't think so. Masahiro Tanaka. Refractor. Jim Palmer. Barry Larkin. Who is Jared Carabas? Ooh, what? Booming Cities. Jakarta? Okay, it's boom. Boom. And a quick other booming city, Tokyo. Fun fact.
Heard that one.
Gold, Tom Glavin.
No, what mountain is that?
Mount Fuji, 40 of 50, Tom Glavin, Harmon Killebrew. Ooh, is this, did we get our first auto? Did we, oh, no, no, Benny Snell, that's not Benny Snell, yeah, Blake Snell, excuse me, refractor, Benny Snell, come on, Kyle Lewis, rookie, Nico Horner, green, rookie card, huh? 83 out of 99 out of 5.
Can you toss the mini card from the sleep
though? Sure can.
Thank you, sir.
Refractor Tim Lincecum. Derek Jeter. Ken Jeong. Safari, the crocodile. Who doesn't like the crocodile? Cody Bellinger. Refractor, Wade Boggs,
Tampa Bay Rays. Weird. Weird. I agree, Javi. There's another Nico. Schwarber, I still love you, man. Bugging out. The Fire Ant. Yeah, no one likes the Fire Ant. Thune. I'm sure this is one of Hoover's. Nick Thune. Huh? Nick Thune.
Sure.
Yeah, he's a guitar player. Keston Hura. Didn't give me too much info on him. Die, Jeff Die. Better late than never. Comedian. Ah. Francisco Lindor. Gavin Lux. Rookie card. Mike Trout on the peanut card. And the polar bear. That's awesome, Scott.
So who's our auto?
No auto.
No.
No. Not yet. But soon. Soon we'll get one. Nailed it. Swoosh.
Good looking product, Scott. I wasn't here the last time they ripped it, but I saw it.
Saw it. Gary, there's still quite a few products that gotta come out, man. Select has to come out. NT. Flawless. Obsidian comes out. Maybe not that many, then. Playbook, yep.
Optic.
Contenders Optic. Rookie card. Zach Gallen. Robbie Garcia rookie card. Okay, these ones are going to be backwards because Eric Hosmer refractor. Ooh, Beam Team. What's Beam Team? Juan Soto. All right. Stud. Sure. Lourdes Gurriel Jr. has amazing hair. Daryl Strawberry naked on a card. It's fun. Tim Lopez, Joey Votto refractor wearing an awesome Reds uniform. That's a cool one. And here's.
These weren't all sleeves, were they?
Jordan Yamamoto. No.
No, okay.
Sorry.
No. I thought I screwed up.
Right? Jake Rogers. Gosh. Right? Roberto Duggar.
That's not even one of their, like, throwback uniforms. It's like, looks like a screen shirt or something. But
it's definitely a throwback.
Is it?
Kerry Wood.
Because they had that great year
Grinke.
Throwbacks.
Emperors of the Zone.
Where they did, like, all the throwbacks on every Sunday.
Every Sunday, yeah.
Yeah, I think it's from that. Yeah, Dietrich.
Fernando Tatis. Dave Price. This guy's a cheater. Abraham Toro. hugging Altuve, but Altuve won't be careful. Be careful. New tattoo. Ouch. Ouch. New tattoo. Johnny Cueto. Aristides Aquino. Is that Naked Daryl is?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Naked Daryl. My bad. I was just trying to get through the card.
Double fisting that bat, boy.
Woo!
Yeah.
Yep.
That bat's...
Boba Shet.
You got something on top of it.
Not a cork.
It's not corked.
It's laced.
Laced Schwarbs. That looks like a photo variation. Look at Schwarbs in the outfield. Arms up at the ivy. I don't know what's going on at the ivy.
Arms up at the ivy.
Hey, my arms up at the ivy.
That's Ryan Nyquist, man. I love Ryan Nyquist.
I love
it. I thought you had an Astros hat on.
Oh, me too.
Love Ryan Nyquist, dude.
He doesn't play for the Astros? Thought he was my favorite player.
Haha. Uh-huh. Joke's on me.
I thought it was
Donnie perfect. Baseball.
Because you had it turned over. So I looked at it, I was like, well, that's
Josh
Nyquist.
Josh Stauman,
definitely
rookie card
team.
Refractor.
So I looked it over and I saw, I was like, I see why he did that now.
Will Clark. Oh, way there, Will. Look at you, buddy. Look at Will Clark's picture. We're sleeving that up because you're awesome, Will.
Hit a great swing.
Yeah, well, it's because of how he was standing on the bat. If you see that, wait till you see this picture. I don't know what's better. I think Mark McGwire's picture might be
Mark
better.
Mark McGwire, way better.
Well, did you see Will?
The Undertaker.
Look at Will Clark, though. Can I get some love on Will? That suit is 10 times too big for you, Will. Or at least the jacket is.
Not back then.
I guess. Clayton Kershaw. Refractor. Oof. The Grinky card is cool, I agree. Wait, just wait, Scott, if you're catching up. Jay Nelson, where do you go? Where did we get that for the Bosa Rainbow? How did we get that?
That's at Hardball34 on Twitter.
Jay Nelson, at Hardball34. Is it out of 50? I knew it had to go. I knew it was special, but can I touch it? Clayton Kershaw, 45 of 50. Didn't realize it was Noombird.
Man, stadium club cards.
They're amazing, right?
Yeah.
Super
short out of 25, dog.
Was it really? Staring at the ivy?
Yeah.
11 to 25.
Those are great cards, man.
Yeah. I knew something cool was doing with it.
Maybe there's one of, like, bottom being a big red smoky.
Eating a what?
Eating.
Oh.
Eating a big red smoky.
I didn't... I'm sorry.
You've never had a big red smoky before? You get a red one.
No, I've never had a red... Yep. We have Italian sausage, yeah.
Alright,
no problem, Jay. Here we go. Sean Murphy, 122 out of 499.
Can we get a card of Sean Murphy?
How
great would that be?
Francisco Alvarez, 295 of 499er.
Isn't that a football player? Sean Murphy Bunting?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Stud, even.
Stupid jokes here.
Nope. Joey Votto, 64 out of 150. Riley Green. William Contreras looks a lot like Wilson Contreras. Dawn of Glory. Mm-hmm. Joe Ryan. Mm-hmm. I'm Glory. Jordan Alvarez is probably a cheater.
No.
Nope. Because he plays with cheaters. AJ Puck. Max Laser. He's got a laser attached to him.
Laser rocket.
Freaking laser beams.
freaking head.
Laser beam. The Mets auto's a good one. Thank you.
Ooh, 31 minutes away until Obsidian Football drops on BuckCityBreaks.com. BuckCityBreaks.com.
Oh.
That's not more of a Rugrats theme song.
Bye-bye. Got a nice little pack collection to the side here. Mookie, stud. Caracol purple. Yoshi Tsugo. 167 to 250. That's a good one, right?
Sure.
He's hungry. Graham Stinson?
What's up, Samuel? Well, for you this time, man, but next time you're getting a doctor's note for being late.
Absolutely. Chris Bryant. Blake Snell. Tristan McKenzie. On this fun purple. Trey Harris, Braves. Bobby Witt Jr. Whit Merrifield. Whit Isaac. Whit. Awesome. I love the chrome mixers, man. I love them. They're awesome.
Did you random the random cards?
Sure. Alright. We gotta do the random cards here. Five times. Here we go. And this is for the bug cards and the city cards and Ryan Nyquist. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 times. Five times going to the Tigers. The Tigres. Going to the Tigers.
I saw him.
Ooh.
I had a Haro. R.I.P. No, R.I.P. J. Mira.
All right, Immaculate coming up next. Tray 8. Did you already put those in the spot, in the Tiger spot?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Gotta show you guys this. So this was a gift from my sister-in-law for Christmas. It's one of those hollowed-out baseball bats that you can drink out of, and then she had the laser etch with the old Buck City Breaks logo in there, so... Difficult for me to drink out of because my nose is too big. So you really gotta tilt it.
I might never get.
is that white block following me?
Okay.
Yeah. I like that, but I think that was really cool, man. All right. Mile high? No, they are sweatpants and rolled up because it gets hot in here. Don't judge me. All right.
But those capris. I'm trying to show up my calves, man. That's a wrong. Thanks, Brewster appreciates it, man. Hoover, would you be a... would you be a doll and tweet this out?
Be a doll.
That we're breaking the immaculate football case now. Good luck, bros and broettes. It's a beautiful product, man. Blockchain on this one. Odell Beckham Jr., 6 out of 25, super shorty. Josh Jacobs, remarkable. That's a good looking card. I don't remember seeing these. Many of these 11 out of 25, super short print, player worn. Chris Phillips, who had a very nice break on Monday. It's again a 24 out of 25, Brandon Ayuk. Cole Kmet, yeah, Cole!
Woo!
41 out of 85, 85 is his jersey number, that's why it's there.
Full case?
Yes, sir. I hope so, that's what I'm doing. Brian Edwards for the Raiders. We're going to get Raiders here. 51 out of 89. Raiders going to Joey. And it's Joey E. So it's Joey. 31 out of 75. Henry Ruggs. Three Raiders hits in that one box, I believe. And then Cam Akers on the BC Blockchain rookie patch autographs.
What do you got, girl?
Watch that now. Watch that now. Simmer that now.
Simmer down.
Man, that had no business either. It was like in the middle of the hall and then just
was the first time the wind worked in my favor. I caught Marcus.
Owen.
By match. Blockchain on the back. I actually love the blockchains in here because they hide the hits. Yeah. Some cool looking cards coming up here. Dangerous. 35/60. Russell Wilson. Andre Johnson, 43/80. Two color chunk in there for the Texans. Brian, there you go, dude. Player worn. Cole Kmet, 19/25. Mm. Another one for the Bears.
Another one.
Card not as cool as I thought it was going to be. Mark Bavaro. Oh, yeah. Tell me about him.
Tight end for the Giants. He was.
29. He was juicing for sure. Look at the veins popping out of his arms.
He was a good ball player.
Any Giants fans in here?
Parcells.
Yeah, he played with Parcells. Super Bowl victory.
Sims and Jeff
Hassett
with both, probably.
Absolutely, he did.
Wow. AJ Dillon, 16/99.
Well, that helps.
Three color chunk. And I was going to say, too, I'm going to pull until I get a first one. 16/99. AJ Dillon, the eye black, three color chunk.
It's the second most valuable quarterback you can pull.
49? No, it's not. 49/75. Two is still above him. And so, yeah, he is. And then also, so is Burrow. So. Four color chunk, Jalen Hurts.
You might want to double check that.
Comp him out. Comp out the Immaculate RPA. Okay.
Right this up?
Right now.
Okay.
Four color chunk on the Jalen Hurts. I'm getting more. Mike Ditka. Immaculate Moments Autographs. It's like a quarter of the value of Herbert right now. I was looking this up yesterday. I don't think Burrow and Tua are a quarter of Herbert's value right now. He's about to throw it
out. Well, he should be. He's starting.
Von Miller, 3/5, super shorty.
That's another shot at
for the Broncos.
Starting.
8/15, super shorty. Marlon Mack on the logos, Nike swoosh. Player worn. Zach Moss, 6/10, super shorty for the Bills. Two color chunk. Bob Lilly, 40/99 for the Cowboys. Chase Claypool, and then let's do a GTR. Sorry guys. GTR, guess that redemption.
I don't have any comparable ones.
I'm gonna do it right now. We do have, I'm gonna put that back here. We have the Chase Claypool. Very nice. 2/25, super shorty. Gold ink on the black and gold. That's a great looking Steelers card, man, for Robert Spahn. You guys like that, Robert?
Joey D's super. I have him in his pro report either. That's not going to help. Because it's super cheap for a Joe Burrow.
Look, not. Immaculate Collegiate.
I did it again. Man.
Oh, that's pretty good to get. I've heard of that guy.
Holy cow. That's not bad.
Alright, let's close down the I told you guys Brady's in here as a Patriot. All over the place. Still not our first round quarterback, though. Right? You know what I mean? Like. Alright, so we'll close down these guesses.
Don't worry, Duff's out there pricing it for us. Two is more than Hurts. But Burrow is not.
Man, I can't.
Hurts out of 99 for 930. Burrow out of 99 for 750. Tua out of 99, 1500.
Wow, I didn't realize
Tua
was that much.
I didn't realize Tua was that much either.
All right. I didn't realize he was that much.
So we it's CeeDee Lamb. Sorry, guys, I didn't look at this. Rookie patch autograph, CeeDee Lamb. And then we have Nick Savvy. See if we got any other CDs. Joshy Merlot. Josh Redwine. Red wine.
Herbert. 3.3K.
All right, so I think it's between Joshy Merlot and Nick Savvy. 1 through 3 going to Nick Savvy. 4 through 6 going to Josh Redwine. Is a 2, it's going to Savvy.
Who we're going to hit him with the 5 Bonaruskis real quick.
Who is it going to?
Maybe Marcus can hit him with 5 Bonaruskis real quick.
All right, we're going to GTR it again. Oh, Space had it in there too, man. Sorry, Space, I missed you, dog. Space, send us a DM on Twitter, buddy. All right, another GTR, though. Tom Brady, 1 of 1. What? Tom Brady, 1 of 1! Going to the Patriots, and Gregory, cue the woo! Boom sauce. /13/17, super short print. Check this out. That's like a cleat or something, man. Player worn. Look at the texture on that thing, man. That's dope. Devontae Adams, 13/17. No, for the Raiders. Lynn Bowden Jr., 22/25.
Should be there.
All right, Savvy. $5 Bucks Race gift card. Steve Hutchinson, 16/49. First round quarterback autograph coming up. Chris Phillips, man, Immaculate is your product, dude. 32/49, Jordan Love for Marcus. Cue the woo! You too, Marcus.
What do you say to him?
And then we'll close down the redemption guesses.
Steve Hutchinson.
And this one is I think these are at 49, correct me if I'm wrong. Immaculate Signature Patches Rookie Gold. DeAndre Swift. Or Jose Loria Jr. I know, that's dope, isn't it? What is that? Is that a cleat, you think? Or a lineman's glove?
I have no idea.
All right, let's see if we have any DeAndre. Greg Lawrence with the DeAndre Swift. Greg Lawrence, going to you, man. All right, when you guys get in there. I'm going to send you over this gift card right now, Greg. 12 minutes until Obsidian hits the site. I think we got really good pricing on Obsidian too, guys. super sexy pricing, SSP.
Is going to be used in 12 minutes. Man. It's tough when you can't get into the box. We got a Colt on the front and on the back.
No snap.
Peyton Manning, 10 out of 25. Super short print for the Colts. Former Colt, Marshall Faulk, 20 out of 49.
Greg, I don't know if you're going to get that, man. Let me.
9 out of 10, Tyler Johnson. I know Colt's ties there.
Let me try this again. Hold on, buddy.
How about out of 57, Jalen Hurts? That shadow box auto. 44 out of 57. 57 is a weird number.
All right, Greg.
For the Cowboys, Amari Cooper.
Coming your way, big dog.
21 out of 49.
Glad Amari autographed. Nice, nice.
And for the Colts, 54 out of 99, Michael Pittman Jr. Oh, John Turner's in the chat. John Turner, are you Pearl Jammer? I have to ask because I'm a big poker player, so. Khalil Mack, 39 out of 60. Yeah, I was right. It is him.
Oh my gosh. Presence of greatness.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have Full Tilt Poker Pro. Pearl Jam.
Can we do it? Are you cool with us giving you the love you deserve, John?
12 out of 49, Jalen Hurts.
Give him a wrench.
Threw him that spanner.
Take his money he took. Tried to block him.
10 out of 10, Barry Sanders, super short print. 52 out of 99, Players Collection, Jared Cook inked up. Dicka, 10 out of 25.
Miami, blessing over here.
Yeah, who be the little fanboyish?
Dicka. And finish it up with Van Jefferson, 63 out of 99.
Breaker for the stars.
Breaker for the stars.
Guys, 6x7 on Prism. We'll probably evolve that here in a little bit. After the helmets sell out, we'll probably evolve Prism.
Everybody. Sorry, John.
I don't think I've heard of this anymore.
Do we get two
Jalen Hurts?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, you were busy on that one.
I also don't know what the Immaculate Burrow comparison makes. Burrow's a redemption. That goes into effect a little bit.
I would think so, right? But he's going to sign it.
What about Prism? Do you think Burrow's more than Hurts and like a Prism? Like, what? Give me a Prism, like out of.
Well, I think he should be. Yes.
Do you think he is?
Oh man, Hurts is the new. He's the flavor of the month. Man.
Give me a Prism parallel.
Just going silvers, right? Isn't that like the? That's the Prism card, right?
It's hard to look for those.
Raw.
Sorry, Eagles fans, our pricing just changed.
I mean, I did, but
I still had to, like, I have...
Get them while you can.
I have the Eagles probably at 75% of what I have the Bengals. You know what? I'm sorry, guys. 5 minutes until Obsidian drops.
I just set that card down. Did you grab it? The redemption? Yeah.
I'm gonna get the pricing closer for the Bengals and the Eagles.
DeAndre Swift.
I moved them $25 each way. So the Bengals, instead of being $350, are at $325. And the Eagles will be $275. I think those are still really good prices on both of those. Almost for the Dolphins at 275. Ew.
JB is the people's champ, man. All right, we got one more helmet. Oh, and now we're down to two spots left in Prism. If the Eagles are still there, they just went, I'm sure. So we're going to let Prism go organically down to two spots here. The Bengals are available. Bengals and Jaguars. One spot left in especially helmet number four. And 1 minute until Obsidian Football hits the site. It's a great question, Noah. We don't know, man.
JB
but
is
one of these days.
JB is the commissioner. The commish. When's the next FanDuel contest? Can't wait to spend my stimulus money on breaks.
The best throws, dude. When you hit the door and then it hits the, then it goes this way, hits the corner over there, and then, how long took her to bring that back? I really hope she comes around the other way. Like, that would be a sign of a great throw.
Obsidian is live. There it is, man. Wow, that's going fast, huh? You guys can't even give it a minute. I feel like they're really good pricing on Obsidian, guys. Because we couldn't get any on the secondary market, so.
I kind of had a game plan as to what we might get it for. If it comes available.
Okay. All right, helmets are sold out. And then Obsidian's going quick, guys. So if you want a spot, we'll probably wait another 10 minutes before we broadcast it to Twitter. All right, we're down to 14 spots in Obsidian case number one.
kind of 18 spots in Obsidian case number 2. You guys might actually take all of it until Twitter gets on here. Obsidian. 14 spots in number 1. Pricing was real good on these, man. Hey guys, don't get mad at us when we don't have any more. Yeah, stupid. It's like a U. Wait, what? Wait. The Ohio State U. University. Even though it's a V for vitreous, it still looks like a U.
A V has a point at the end.
Well, but okay, so in French,
okay.
W is double V. It's double V, yeah. Right? It's not double U, it's double V.
Double V.
Right?
Sure.
And that U in the vitreous, where okay. It's like, it looks like a U, but it's really a V, but it's a U, it looks like half of a Wu-Tang symbol. Double V.
Oh.
Wow. Dug deep for that BCB 101. BCB, were you? JV, mine was Chris, man. Yeah, I was there, dude. I think that's the rally where you were mean to me. I'm pretty sure. I always want to bust out the BCB ain't nothing to F with, like they did with the TCC. 49ers Eclipse. I'm kind of... be happier if these weren't all Eclipse helmets. Going NFC West, Lewis Reed. You guys have any guesses on the 49ers? Red ink.
Richard Sherman.
Joe Montana.
Richard Sherman.
Still in Joe Montana.
Richard. That's
awesome. Joe Montana.
Yeah, that's super.
There you go, big dog. Cute the. Woo!
That's a good one. Is it number 4?
Mm-hmm.
Lewis Reed. Supposed to come with a Guinness now, right? Doesn't everything Joe Montana come with a Guinness?
He's rocking his Fighting Irish shirt. Now.
Yeah, Notre Dame and Guinness.
Who gets beat worse? Notre Dame by Alabama or Ohio State by Clemson? I think they're gonna win too. I'm trying to keep it, you know. Going to college here. I bet you it's a Georgia Bulldog coming in. It's Nick Chubb just signing the show. Oh my gosh. It's Georgia.
Nick Chubb.
Did you hear me? I just said this. So this is college. It's probably going to be Georgia. It's either going to be Nick Chubb and or
Sony
Michelle.
Both? A duel? Nick Chubb.
Ooh. Oh! DeAndre Swift. Ooh. Can't get it. Really good looking helmet, man.
Zach Holla.
Holla!
He's a Lions fan, too.
Awesome.
Works out well.
One of the two, huh?
I'm looking, is it certain there?
Yeah, no.
It's
in the back.
Fanatics usually, they don't. The Fanatics ones usually don't come with the cert, they just come with the hollow.
Oh, okay.
There's your Fanatics. Authenticity right there.
Predictions for you, even.
All right, three spots left in full case number one of Obsidian. Nine spots left. Nine spots in number two, three, and number one. Zach, holla! Alright, and then helmet number six. Not tonight for us, just because our distributors are experiencing a lot of delays with shipping and stuff like that right now as well. And so, we're only going to have two cases for release day, man. But we'll put some more up tomorrow. That will break on Sunday when we come and do our little Sunday spectacular. Short little chillax breaks that we're like to chill and relax. Ravens Eclipse. Who do you guys got on this one? Oh, this one's dumb. I almost want to open another helmet. No, way dumber than that. Think about like their third best quarterback.
Chris McSorley put it on a dime?
No, their third best quarterback.
RGD.
Oh, that's stupid.
Robert Griffin III.
I mean,
if this was 2012, it'd be cool.
Heck of a track star.
AFC North going to Wesley.
I would have been excited for Trace McSorley. We're going to put it on a dime. Like, y'all ain't even trying. Just a kid from Briarwood. Just letting you know. Heck yeah, you'd rather have Trace.
Oh, they got excited. I was like, no, they're third best.
I was excited for Trace.
I thought you meant third string, not third best. Because I believe Trace is still third string.
Maggio, I can toss up a... guys, I can put up a single box of limited football with a Bengals spot in the mix. No, just a Bengals spot left. I'm gonna do that, man. I'll pull it. We're so three spots in Obsidian. Looks like the Jets. I don't know. It's tough for me to look. I'll clean the site up too, guys. I'm gonna clean the site up on the Obsidians and then. And then if Prism's still there, then I'll pull it and do that limited spot. Obsidian full case number one, the Jets, the Rams,
and the Texans. Obsidian number two. We have the Bengals, Cardinals, Colts, Jets, Lions, Steelers, and Titans. Remember the basketball game on first, guys, and then we will.
Yeah, he's a footer.
He should be, yeah. I thought he was like a power forward or something.
Nah,
he plays five. You go live.
It's just showing heads still.
All right, pulling Prism. Amari Stoudemire is a coach for the Nets.
Thank you.
Steph Curry still shook from the match. Check your FanDuel anyway. You may not have gotten an entry. You may have gotten something else.
All right, guys. There it is. Limited football. Single box of 2014 limited football. Whoever gets the Bengals in that break will also get the Bengals in the random theme pool. Or, I'm sorry, in the prism break. All right, 22 spots in that. What's up, soccer balls? Nice, man. What teams you get, buddy? If you don't mind me asking. All right.
We'll get this rolling here. Marcus, can you go and do this random real quick, buddy? While I do the prison spreadsheet. Ah, never mind. Never mind. What's up, Doris? We're gonna load more breaks up, so Tuesdays are a short night for us, man. We're gonna probably dip out of here after the unless Obsidian basketball goes, we'll rip it. But then after that, we'll drop some more breaks on for tomorrow. Tomorrow will also be kind of probably a little bit of a shorter break night. But stay tuned, man, because we'll have a little bit of some fun stuff for Sunday. All right. Six times the randomizer, 1 in a 5. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Bills at the bottom, lines at the top. Neither of which is true. One, two, three, four, five. And once again, whoever gets the Bengals, we'll get the Bengals in the other break. So there's six times. Bengals going to David Hall. Two minutes on the trade clock.
Who do the Lakers play?
What's up?
Who do the Lakers play tonight?
All right, guys. 1:15 on the trade clock. Are they playing regular stadiums and rings and stuff?
Yeah.
No
fans though.
No fans.
It looks weird. Still that same bubble look.
Limited football. Let's do it.
Did you grab one?
Nope.
You
got
one. This is the one.
This is the way. This is the way.
All right. No trades?
This is the way.
Chargers for Falcons or Packers. Case one trade. I choose the Giants.
I don't see anything confirmed.
Brian, we'll probably load more up tomorrow night for Sunday, man. We'll only have two cases in here on Sunday. I'm sorry. We'll only have two cases on here for release day, which is tomorrow. 369 or 399, Jamal Charles for the Chiefs. 399, Demaryius Thomas. Khalil Mack, rookie. Inked up.
Woo!
82 out of 199 going to the Raiders. Kyle Vannoy. It's my dude. Not a Dolphin. He's my stud.
Woo!
76 out of 99. Kyle Vannoy.
Not in uniform either for your team?
Mm-mm.
See? Perfect.
Oh, and then we have a rare Ohio State Dolphin. Or Miami Buckeye, however you want to slice it. Brian Hartline. Nine catches for 127 yards. Shut up, Hoover. 18 out of 99. Game worn. I'm going to touch it. I touched it. Sorry. There you go, Julius. Congratulations, brother. You're probably not as excited as I am, man. I'm a Buckeye fan and a Dolphins fan. So, have you ever seen my little Heartline Dribble Threads collection in there? I know I got away from the PC challenge. That would have made it, though.
One more teams right quick.
Mm.
Chiefs, Broncos, Dolphins, Lions, Raiders. Chiefs, Broncos, Dolphins, Lions, Raiders.
Chiefs, Broncos, Dolphins, Lions, Raiders. The AFC West, besides the Chargers, Dolphins and Lions.
Man, Julius, at least he didn't get the Bengals spot in prison, but he got four out of the five cards.
Value one. I think he would trade all four of those cards for.
Just yeah, saying. For sure. Fair statement. All right.
But did he get the Khalil Mack? Because if you get the Mack,
no, I think he did.
Can't be Mack, right?
The only team he didn't have was the Chiefs, the Jamal Charles.
I think he's okay with missing out on the Jamal Charles.
Oh, yeah, the Dolphins and the Lions, too. So you got wow. The Kyle Vannoy 101. All right.
And the Bucks City Chris one on one, buddy.
Shelf gets in the way, doesn't it?
I was kind of gonna hit all the Dwayne Haskins about there instead of crash.
Idiot.
What a fun. That mixer just built itself as you were going, didn't it?
How good is that, man?
It's so good. It just built itself.
It's like the best of both worlds mixer, man. You get
the, it's the best of every world. Yeah, I mean,
it's like a transition point too, man, because you're like Mosaic and Prism with these parallel products, and then going into your heavy hitter products, you do Spectra, which is both a heavy hitter and a parallel product.
And the
Kniffy.
Yeah.
Can I have the Kniffy? The knife.
Yes, it is, Hoover. Did you look at the site?
Before you ask a question, why don't you look at the site first? Then I'll answer it for you. Then you can make a suggestion.
Or I can just lick it. Oh, yeah, I just answer.
I mean, do you have a point? Yeah, maybe.
Okay.
I would first give you the answer.
What?
I would have first given you the answer and later showed you how to look at the site. I also understand that it was not as much of a question as it was a request.
What would I know? But hey, I got a request. Next year when football, on opening day of the NFL, we put up some stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Just a request. Also, opening day of baseball.
No, and real talk too. Like last week, I told him, "Hey, man, don't load anything on Tuesday." So me being the a-hole turned into you getting the a-hole.
Me getting the blunt.
Pain.
I thought I saw gold in there, but I think it's just
orange.
No, Kid Reporter, worse than an orange.
My God.
Yeah, that's a huge difference.
Way worse.
Tom Brady, brilliance.
I thought I saw gold, but no, I just...
Hunter Renfro. So I want to explain to you guys one thing that we do. So I actually look at checklists before I price stuff. I've been doing a better job. There was a stretch where I didn't do as much. I'm doing it more now. Like, immaculate, man. Like, the Patriots are probably so much higher than the Bucks because Tom Brady, all his autographs are Patriots autographs. And there's so many times he's a Patriot. You can't get that one-on-one anymore as a Patriot, but you know what I mean? Like,
who you got, Dubo?
But then most of the other products, it's going to be predominantly Bucks stuff. So that's a little...
Well, then you have...
I got your back, brother.
Well, then you have the Chiefs spot, which hasn't been...
It hasn't, man, but have you seen the Chiefs autographs?
I know, it's crazy.
So it's like...
Well, they did hit... They
have, like, double and triple autographs with Mahomes everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh, it's...
Maybe I should just raise the price of the other teams on those. Woo! Tens of the hot dog kids. Juan Jennings.
So gold. Turns out it's a Kid Reporter.
Purple Kenyon Drake. Yeah, Kenyon Drake. 6 out of 125.
He's like the
Julian Black now. I did have the YouTuber.